Hey everybody, welcome to Player Select, where we select the players. I'm Brad LeBaum, and happy Friday the 13th. So today I wanted to play Outlast, but my computer, it's a Mac, it was finicky and it wouldn't record any audio. So that wouldn't have been fun. I would have been scared, but then you wouldn't have gotten all the signal cues as to why I would have been scared and whatnot. So, I'm going with another creepy game called They Bleed Pixels. It's a little 2D side-scroller. As you can see, the cover screen, the menu screen, looks creepy enough. The backstory is supposed to be that this girl goes to a school for the troubled, and you know what? Let's just play. You'll find out. I have played a little bit, so I have a little experience. I kind of forgot how to play though. On Kicking and Stabbing, a young lady's guide to the fighting arts, with a short digression into the occult usage of sage sigils. Jeez. Oh. So this is supposed to be a one button attack. So right now I believe it's only B. Alright, so I'm just gonna skip this. Ignore it. Here we are. So I got dropped off at the school. Now I'm in the library. Just drip blood on me. Don't do it. So here's where I get confused. The first dream prologue, my visions faded and I saw again only the evil moonlight, the brooding desert, and the spreading tumulus of blah, 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 masonry. So my question is... am I sucked into the book or what? Yeah, I'm just gonna kill you. So, doing the sigils is pretty much, oh, jeez. The only way I know how to save. There we go. So, I kind of forgot how to play. But, I'm having fun with it. I mean, look at this. This girl is awesome. shit. Die.
Thank you.
Come on. There we go. Oh. I'm a stupid, aren't I? Alright, I gotta have it on this one. What? Oh, what are you? Ah! Area effect. I didn't know they could hit me all the way down there. Alright, gotta see the time. Oh! Let's get them all together. That actually made me very happy. No! Oh, dude. Seriously. Get in there. Nope, don't want to make it down there. No, no. Right here. That's completely fine by me. Oh, it's covered in goo. Hey, come on. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna kill myself just by association. Oh my gosh. So much for a controller. I don't know what those tomes do. What? Why not? So, I'm gonna finish this level wherever the heck it finishes at. Man, these are long levels. Oh my gosh. Ho 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 ho. No! Dang it! Oh, I'm a stupid. You know what? Go. Not even gonna try that one. Dunk. Alright, gonna make a checkpoint right there. Oh jeez. I go a little too far. I do not mean to. Oh, wrong way. There we go. I didn't know getting impaled by them meant instant death. Dang. Yep, right there. Dang it, honey. Oh boy. Sorry for the bad gameplay, especially to Patrick. There, come on. Yep, right back there. I was smart this time. Go, go. Nope. Lives. it's terrible. Who was that guy? All right. I'm gonna try just one more. Oh. So do I have permanent demon hands? Or what? Nope. freaky, like, was it all just a dream, or did I actually go through that? And why did my hand stay purple? Stand upright with your legs a while. Stand upright while you can. For soon we lie where he is laid, and he is underground. William Butler Yeats. Oh. Can't save. One more try, or else I'll just go back and oh, maybe I'll be able to get a save now.
Save, please.
Yeah. What was that? Thought you'd get me there, didn't you? What are those? Right here. here. Come here. Oh, you think you're so tough. You are tough.
I was pushing over.
Almost had it with these little guys. Oh my gosh, I finally got them. Done. Common Cthulhu. I don't care. Done. Happy Friday the 13th. Pissed me off. Oh, jeez. Can't be too mad. I'm using a new controller, so I'm still trying to figure out. Was it not Fate, whose name is also Sorrow, that bade me pause before the garden gate to breathe the incense of slumbering roses? Edgar Allan Poe. Nope. Screw the next level. Nope. Not now. I think this is going to be my rage game. I got kind of irritated, but I need to let loose. Whatever. Anyways, I hope you guys liked this video. I know it's kind of slow. It's kind of choppy. It was on the fly. It's 1 a.m. right now on Friday the 13th. I'm feeling a little creeped out because I played a little Outlast before this, and I just got past the gate. And you'll see. I'll figure out how to record it. And yeah, like, I was just creeped out by the sound effects. It's like, oh, can't wait for the gameplay. I can wait. I'm a big baby. Anyways, if you like this, hit the subscribe button or the like button, or, you know, even leave a comment on how crappy I played and how much better you are than me. Yeah, so check out the description below for our Twitch, Twitter, and Patreon pages. If you'd like to donate, you know, just a dollar a month, that's 50 cents a paycheck. Anything would help out with us trying to get better software. Right now, I'm running Premiere Elements for my editing software. John isn't even using that. He's using a free thing. I forgot what I found for him, but he's using something free, and we just can't do much, and we kind of need help because we're fathers, and we have a family and full-time jobs, so, yeah, a little assistance would be nice, but, you know, we appreciate you just watching this. So, Patrick, I'm sorry. I could have done better. I did you shame. I didn't do you proud, but anyways, happy Friday the 13th, everybody. Stay safe. Bye.